ماشي، السلام عليكم جميعا. إن شاء الله اليوم راح نتكلم عن بيزل جانجليا ثلاماس هايبوثلاماس أم باينيال جلاند. أول شيء البيزل جانجليا. It is a subcortical gray matter which include corpus striatum, caudate and dentiform nucleus, the amygdaloid body and colostrum. أول شيء طبعا some consider substantia nigra and subthalamic nucleus are functionally part of the basal ganglia. The substantia nigra, it is a part located in the midbrain. This is the substantia nigra. And the subthalamic nucleus, it is a small rounded lens-shaped nucleus which is located in the ventral part of the thalamus. The caudate nucleus, it is described as having a head, body, and tail. And it's long thin tail, which end by the amygdaloid nucleus. It is a highly curved and lies within the concavity of the lateral ventricle. Thus, the head is projecting in the floor of the anterior horn of lateral ventricle. Its body lies along the body of the lateral ventricle and the tail in the roof of the inferior horn of the lateral ventricle. And this is the caudate nucleus. This is the head and body and tail and end with amygdaloid body. The lentiform nucleus, it is a biconcave lens shape made of a large lateral putamen and smaller medial glopus pallidus. Medially, it is separated from the head of the caudate nucleus anteriorly and from the thalamus superiorly by the from the thalamus posteriorly by the internal capsule surface called the external capsule. This is the head of the caudate nucleus, and this is the anterior horn of the internal capsule and posterior horn of the internal capsule, and this is the lentiform nucleus, which is formed of the outer part, a putamen and smaller medial part glopus pallidus. There is strands of gray matter which connect the head of the caudate nucleus with the putamen, which is called the corpus striatum. يعني هذه ما بين the head of the caudate nucleus and the putamen. The colostrum, it is a thin sheet of gray matter which lies between the putamen and the insula. It is separated medially from the putamen by an external capsule and bounded laterally by the extreme capsule, and its function is unknown. This is called the colostrum, and this is the external capsule between the putamen and the colostrum, and separated, this is colostrum separated from the insula by the extreme capsule. The amygdala is one of two almond-shaped clusters of nuclei located deep and medially within the temporal lobe of the brain in the complex vertebrates, including human, shown to perform a primary role in the processing of memory, decision-making, and emotional response, including fear, anxiety, and aggression. On MRI, could be seen anterior to the hippocampus in the medial temporal lobe. This is the hippocampus, and the amygdala lie in anterior to it. This is called the amygdala. The function of basal ganglia in general, associated with a variety of functions, including control of voluntary movement, procedural learning, habits learning, eye movement, and emotion. Radiological imaging of the basal ganglia on axial CT or MRI, the head of caudate nucleus can be seen projecting in the anterior horn of lateral ventricles on slice taken at the ventricular level. Its body is seen as a thin strip on the superolateral margin of the body of the lateral ventricle on higher cuts. The colostrum can be seen on MRI as section. This is the head of caudate nucleus. This is the lentiform nucleus, and this is the strands اللي هي connecting the head of the caudate nucleus with the putamen اللي هي يسموها corpus striatum. And this is the claustrum. طبعا هذه thalamus. وهذه بالaxial section نفس الشيء. راح نشوف هذه claustrum هنا إذا تشوفوا واضح. وهذه the head of caudate nucleus. This is the lentiform nucleus. Basal ganglia, طبعاً صار بها calcification and sentinel calcification. This is the normal CT scan, and this is sentinel calcification, which is seen in the basal ganglia. These are two cases of hemorrhage which occur in the basal ganglia. يعني two separated cases. It's only shown hemorrhage of the basal ganglia as a pathology. Well, thalamus. Thalamus, the pair of ovoid bodies of gray matter lie in the lateral wall of the third ventricles. It has an apex anteriorly and rounded end posteriorly, which is called pulvinar. 60% of cases of thalamus attach to other side and crossing the third ventricle called interthalamic adhesion or massa intermedia. The blood supply of the thalamus by thalamus striate branch, it is a branches of a posterior cerebral artery. And this is the thalamus. The relation of thalamus superiorly, the superior surface is covered by the striatum zonale and is separated from the body of the fornix by the tela choroidi. More laterally, the superior surface separated from the head of the caudate nucleus by striae terminalis and the thalamus striate vein. Lateral surface contact the descending posterior limb of the internal capsule. The medial wall is joined, most of cases join the other thalamus by interthalamic adhesion, and the medial surface also form the lateral wall of the third ventricle. Inferiorly, inferomedially, the thalamus join the hypothalamus, and it also continues with the lamini of the tegmentum. Anterior pole of the thalamus form the posterior wall of the interventricular foramen. The function of thalamus, it relay of sensation except olfactory system, special sense, pain, thermal, tactile, regulation of consciousness, sleep, and alertness, and recent memory and emotion. Any damage to the thalamus can lead to permanent coma. هذه مثل يعني خلينا نقول مراجعة لأنه هذا ال picture MRI, this is CT scan, حتى نشوف this is head of caudate nucleus, and this is the thalamus, and this is the lentiform nucleus, this is the anterior limb of the internal capsule, posterior limb of the internal capsule, and this is the external capsule. بالCT نقدر نشوف this is head of the caudate nucleus, and this is the thalamus, and lentiform nucleus هنا صير والanterior or posterior limbs of the internal capsule. The hypothalamus. Hypothalamus forms the floor of the third ventricle. It includes, يعني بالترتيب, from anterior to posterior, the optic chiasma, tuberous sinarium, infundibular stalk, mammillary body, and posterior perforated substance. The nuclei of the hypothalamus are connected by white matter, the medial forebrain, bundled to each other, to frontal lobe anteriorly, and to the midbrain posteriorly. This is the optic chiasma, infundibular stalk, and this is the mammillary body and posterior perforating substances. Function of hypothalamus play role in regulation of temperature, appetite, and sleep pattern. The blood supply of the hypothalamus branch of the anterior and posterior cerebral arteries and branch of the posterior communicating arteries and drained by thalamus striate vein. This is MRI. احنا حنشوف this is infundibular stalk and this is the optic chiasma and this is the mammillary body. شكل هذا مكبر يعني هذا رسمي هذا this is the optic chiasm, this is the infundibular stalk, pituitary infundibulum, and this is the mammillary body, and this represents the hypothalamus. The pineal gland, it lies between the posterior end of the thalami and between the splenium above and superior colliculi below. And it's separated from splenium by cerebral vein. It is a midline structure situated behind the third ventricle, and it is calcified in 50% of adults over 20 years and most elderly subjects. Before CT scan, it is was widely available. Shifting of the calcification of the pineal gland more than 3 millimeters from the midline was regarded as an important sign of intracranial pathology, and it is considered as an extra-axial structure. This is the pineal gland, the splenium of the corpus callosum above. This is the quadrigeminal plate of superior colliculi, and this is the splenic. This is the vein, we separated it from the splenium of the corpus callosum. Here's your pineal stalk. The pineal stalk has a superior and inferior laminae. The superior laminae formed by habenular commissure and inferior laminae contain the posterior commissure. Between these laminae is the posterior recess of the third ventricle. And this is the pineal gland. This is the superior habenular commissure, and this is the posterior commissure. And between them, there is a recess of the third ventricle, what represents the pineal stalk. The function of the gland, the pineal gland, it secretes a hormone, melatonin, secrete hormones that have important regulatory influence of many endocrine organs, and the gland become atrophied and calcified later in life, which is known as corpora arrhythmia or brain sand. This is CT scan, and this is represent pineal gland. This is the thalamus, caudate nucleus, anterior horn of the lateral ventricle. أستاذ كمل كوز
يلا خلي بس لازم يفتحون مالتهم المايكات السبيكرز
ماشي أنا راح أطلع هذا الكوز
خلي نخلي عماد يلا
نعم أستاذ واحد this is the head of caudate nucleus.
Head of the caudate nucleus. إيمان.
أستاذ ما طالع الصورة.
إيش ما طالع؟
لا واضحة واضحة. خافين أمك أشكال مرتضى.
طلعت هسه
بس عماد. قال الهيد أوف.
هلا ماي.
إيمان فلاح.
سلامة
نمبر 2 يا سلامة هذا
رايت
إيمان بابا من تقولين سلامة يعني اثنين عاتو هو مأشر على بس واحد الرايت سلامس السلامس مفرد اي سلامس اوكي مرتضى رعد
نعم استاذ رقم 3 The left globus pallidus.
The left globus pallidus.
Excellent. The part of the lentiform nucleus.
رؤى باسم. رؤى ويانا. فرح زهير
نعم أستاذ رايت بيوتامين نيوكليا
رايت بيوتامين اكسلنت محمد كريم عباس محمد كي عباس شنو منو هذا
محمد خضيع نعم أستاذ
محمد خضيع
نعم أستاذ نمبر 5 right anterior limb of internal capsule هاي استاذ
excellent of the right internal capsule الانتير محمد حسن رقم 6 بسيط هذا
posterior limb of right posterior limb of internal capsule
excellent رقم 7 تمارة
نعم استاذ left external capsule.
Left external capsule. Excellent. Okay. عندك بعد شو ما
بس عفوا دكتور رائد بس رقم 17 ما قلنا هو الكولوستروم يعني
ايه هو
مو الكولوستروم كل شيء
لازم نسوي ماجنيفايد فيو ونشوف الكولوستروم
يعني ننتبه هو الكولوستروم اكثر يعني ما اعرف يعني بقى.
ممكن هذا وممكن هذا والكولوستروم قلتي يصير بين
بين الانسولين
يعني بطن يعني جاي الترقيم على الكولوستروم يعني بتر يعني
كل شاطح الكولوستروم ايوه اوكي
يعني مو مالك الثاني الكبسول يعني
صحيح اوكي زينب هاتف قلبي على زينب هاتف
نعم استاذ هذه الرايت هيد اوف كوديت نيوكليوس
الهيد اوف ذا رايت
كوديت نيوكليوس
اللي هو امبيدد بالفرونتال هورن
اوف لاترال
فنتركل رقم 3 فرقان
نعم دكتور انترنال كبسول اوف يعني اوف ذا ليفت هيمسفير
انترنال
كبسول
أوكي. رقم 3 عندنا منو بالله بعد بكر
4
بكر موفق رقم 4 اللي قاعد بالسلفين فيشر شو نصيح لها دكتور عزام
نعم استاذ اكسترنال كبسول ليفت اكسترنال كبسول
ليفت اكسترنال كبسول اوكي عشان جديد
بعد بس هذا
بقى بس هذا اوكي
بس
هذا استاذ محمد اسال انت استاذ محمد
عيني استاذ رعد وياك ادير كريم ادير
بلي عمو واضح رقم اي frontal horn of lateral ventricles اللي مؤثر عليه الليت الساعد يعني بالضبط
نعم أي. هدى رعد
نعم مكتاب هاي right internal capsule
نعم anterior limb of the right internal capsule
anterior
مروان سي
نعم استاذ The head of caudate nucleus, left.
Head of the caudate nucleus, جيد. سماع عطية.
دكتور, left thalamic nucleus.
Left thalamus, جيد. علاء نايف, E.
هذا الكالسيفاي ستراكتشر
على ويانا على نايف صوتك ما واضح على
شبكة ضعيف
طال على ما يصرف ما يتحسب من الزين
مو مشكلة على
أوميد هومي تخليه هيكي
استاذ بينيال جلاند
بينيال جلاند كالسيو جلاند
تمام
هومي ديجيد نسبتهم يصير كالسيفيكيشن
شلون استاذ